This is a song we haven't done at all in this tour yet, so it's Brown Trouser Time. I like to mix things up when you go on tour. You know, I never have a set list because I never know what I'm going to sing next. So. And this is a song called Lost Soul, Lost Soul. And it's about Aboriginal soldiers in the First World War, this particular song. And you know the Coorong district in South Australia, yeah. World Heritage, beautiful, you know, freshwater lakes with these big sand dunes, you know, it's a gorgeous place. 3 or 4 years ago I thought it was dying, but it's roared right back. Anyway, since God knows when, the Narrangeri people have been the custodians of the Coorong, Narrangeri people. And there used to be a mission station there at Point Maclay. And during World War I, 18 young Narrangeri men from the mission station volunteered to go overseas to fight for king and country. Mm-hmm. You'd wonder why. Yeah. But they were young men. Young men are the same, no matter what colour their skin is. Bit of adventure, bit of excitement, travel, see the world, you know. So off they went, and they had to get permission from the protector of Aborigines before they could go overseas. Anyway, 5 of them were killed, and only one of them has a known grave, a fellow called Rufus Rigney. And I got involved in a school project with a school teacher called Julie Reese in Adelaide Hills. Now, if any of you know school teachers, never get involved with them. They're always doing these free projects and spend all their spare time helping their children, and they always second you onto doing something with them. You know. God bless them all. Anyway, Julie had taken some of her pupils and told them to find a young man from the area who had been killed during the war and write a story about him, like his life story, you know, childhood, what he'd done, and you know, all that sort of stuff, where he was killed. Oh. So the kids did that. And then the following year, she took some of them across to France and Flanders to see if they could find the graves or just the names and the memorials of these young men, you know. And one of the blokes who went across was a young fellow called Victor Colmatri, and he was the great-great-nephew of Rufus Rigney, one of the soldiers who had died. Rigney is a well-known name among the mob at Murray Bridge and down at the Coorong. And he found his great-great-uncle's grave in a wee cemetery in Belgium, Harlebeek. I don't know if you know any Belgians, but they speak like they're spitting at you all the time. But when he found the grave, the first thing he did was do a traditional Narrangeri dance around the gravestone, just clad in the loincloth, that's all he had on, and the clapsticks and the paint, the mourning paint. I've seen a video of it, it was very moving, because it was a freezing cold, wet February day in Belgium. Winter, and there's Victor there. And he brought a handful of sand from the Coorong and he scattered it over Rufus's grave, and then he took a handful of the earth from the grave and brought it back to Australia. And in a moving ceremony down at the Coorong, the elders of the Narrangeri people threw the earth into the blue water of the Coorong and did the smoke stuff and all that. And by their belief standards, that reconnected Rufus's spirit back to the Dreamtime Land, and he could come home for the first time for 70 odd years. Now, I love stories like that. And so the kids made a video of it, and they approached me and they said, would you consider writing an original song for the video act? I said, well, I'd love to. I said, but what's in it for me? I'm a professional songwriter. He said, I'll give you some tuck shop money. So I took it and I wrote this. Great bunch of kids, these were a lot of fun. Okay. The There is no sun here. The sun's a thousand miles away. There is no light here. It's cold and damp and grey. There is no glory here. Amongst these marble stones, only young men's names above young men's bones. We search for you so long and come so far. Why did you come here, not a man, to fight and die here, in this cold and ailing land, you're then nothing, yet your life you freely gave, the mark of a warrior, not a servant or a slave, and as you fell,
thank you.